What? Yeah. Yeah. It's a hot day. I'm in my PJs. I'm watching cartoons on my dad's Blu-ray. Air conditioner blowing straight my way. Got an icy cold message, strawberry Kool-Aid. Just when I feel like I've got it made. A mommy and daddy can go outside and play. I beg and plead, but they don't let me stay. But I'm just a little boy, I gotta do what they say. And next thing you know, I'm out in the sun. It's frying my skin like a piece of bacon. Yard. I start to fade, but before I get very far, I hear the sound of sweet music playing in my ear. It's what I hear. It's a song that I recognize very clear. It's the ice cream truck, and it's headed right here. I feel a surge of adrenaline that flooded through my veins. I run down to the curb and dig for some change. The truck pulls up, the driver looks at me, and with a smile says, "Hey son, what'll it be?" I said, "I don't care, it doesn't matter to me. You see, I need a cure to survive the heat.
To the truck, I see my next door neighbor has beat me to the punch, cause I just had lunch and I'm fine. I gaze away here in line and read the menu of items printed on the truck side. Well, it's so hard to decide and I can't help it but I read. I involuntarily open my eyes wide to see which one is the best, cause I can't pick for the rest. So I try to decide which delicious treat to ingest. Of the flavors is rocky roll, chocolate, vanilla, strawberry, lemon and lime, banana, pine, apple and black cherry, peaches and cream, tangerine, coffee, bee, peanut butter cup, fudge brownie, butter, peacock, kiwi, mint, cookie, coconut. None of them are hot to savor, but I gotta make up my mind or I'll have to wait till later. Looks like I'm next in line, no longer behind my neighbor. He's standing to the side, captured by his chocolate tater. So I said, "Driver, I'm Jones," and blow two scoops in a cone. Now the same stuff I had the last time you came around to my home. And don't forget I'm a big girl, so please give me a big swirl of whipped cream with a cherry on top as big as this world. Anybody be back with my snack tomorrow afternoon flat? Same time, same place, if you get lost, here's a map. We're on the corner of High Street and Hungry Avenue. Me and my buddy will be here eagerly waiting.